is a 10-course Renaissance lute, and it's 10-coursed. The strings are in pairs, and it's tuned similarly to a Spanish guitar that is in fourths from the second course down. Any guitar player will recognize that those intervals as a Spanish guitar tuning. And it is an old instrument. It started showing up around 12th century in tapestries and paintings. Many believe it was taken home by the Crusaders.